Making my debut.
Trader Joe's haul.
What day is it,
baby? Blackout. Let's go.
Game day.
They're ready! It's game day!
So nice!
Yeah!
Ooh, look at this, a little behind the scenes. Oh, wow.
Hi, YouTube!
Hey, guys, so I am at Bush, and we just got to the stadium, which is High Point Solutions. No, it's like highpoint.com now. But basically, we just make our way here in the morning after waking up at the crack of dawn. Today wasn't as bad because I decided to keep my hair straight, so I didn't need the extra hour to get it all done. And what else? Yeah, we're just waiting for our coach to get here, and then we're just gonna practice, and then I'll catch up with you guys after. Hi, Evan. Yeah. And this is the cheer closet.
We're pinning. It's not going good.
It's not going good at all.
I don't even know if I'm... Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, fam. All right.
Finished product.
Thank you.
What's up?
You are up to no good.
How are you doing, Nico?
I'm good.
Ted, how's your day?
It's been rough so far.
I tried coming with you guys this morning and I didn't wake up.
Nice.
Today.
Do you know how to use it?
You drive a car, right?
Is it?
You got it. Just give it a little guess.
Do I have to, like...
You're good.
Oh.
A little bit. You're done.
I'm too scared. She's learning how to drive a golf cart.
Daily intern right. Things.
What? You gotta push the top bar. Yeah, there you go. I did it.
Hey guys.
Hey subscribers.
Do your subscribers have a name?
No, they don't.
No,
my name doesn't sound good with anything.
I just finished the block hour party. I've been chilling with the interns. It started raining, like drizzling.
Ted's filming me film.
And yeah.
Yeah.
that's the end of the game.
Thanks for watching.
No, it's still going.
Oh, sorry.
How did you feel about the game? My legs are tired.
I'm hungry.
As always. I want to nap.
It's hot. So.
It's only 3:30, but it feels like it's 8 because it's so dark outside. This walk up the stairs, it's death.
The stairs kill me.
Run over. I will be in.
You're gonna make me, if you're gonna make me, I gotta look good.
She's like fluffing her hair.
It's the game day vlog. You know, we gave it our all. You know, we cheered hard, you know, all the way to the fourth quarter. Things didn't necessarily go our way, but you know, this is a rebuilding year.
And, I really think
things are looking up. I'm in good spirits because I'm gonna go home and take a nap and probably eat some ice cream, which I'm very happy about. But the vlog's director, Sophia, is awesome.
Amen.
Good hands.
All right, guys, so I finally got home. And me, Brie, and Danielle, those are two of my teammates that I live with. We were literally crawling back into the house. We are so tired. My knees hurt so bad, but it's okay. It was a great game day, regardless of the score. I thought the energy was really great from our crowd, so that's a plus. As of right now, I just threw on some other clothes, changed out of my uniform, combed my naughty hair, and I just really want bubble tea, and then me and my boyfriend are just gonna come back, watch Ozark, and probably pass out. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. As always, I am back on my routine of every Thursdays. I had to take a small hiatus for exams, which will happen since I am in school, but I am back for now, and thank you guys once again for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.